My name is Vivian Trans, and I am 16 years old, and I'm a sophomore at Cypress High School. I was born on April 16, 2003 in Fountain Valley. I am the oldest child, and I have two younger sisters, Vanessa and Victoria. My parents are both Vietnamese immigrants, but they spent most of their lives here. They are both graduates from the University of Irvine. My dad is a pharmacist and my mom is a chemist. My family and I take annual vacations each year. Last summer, we went to Disney World in Orlando, Florida. The rides were fun and at night, the fireworks were pretty. Disneyland is said to be the happiest place on earth, but mine is when I'm with my family. We get along really well, and we talk, we laugh, and we argue. But most importantly, we are always there for each other. My sisters and I attended a Christian preschool, and then we attended a private Catholic school named St. Columban Catholic School for kindergarten through 8th grade. At St. Columban School, I made many of my best friends. We are a close group because we have been together for so many years. I have also met others who have taught me what not to have in a friend. They've shown me how a toxic friendship can blindside me and alter my morals. However, the healthy friendships that I've made have taught me to realize my self-worth and how to love myself. My friends bring me happiness and joy, and even though we don't see each other every day, when we get together, it's like we've never been apart. At first, when I moved to Cypress High School, I didn't know anyone. I was shy and it was hard for me to make friends. Eventually, I started meeting new people and opening up. I started making friends. Now my friends and I have a strong bond. We take similar classes and we motivate each other. We are always there for each other and we celebrate each other's success. We laugh, fight, and cry together. I have so many fun times with them and it's never boring when they're around. My parents are the stereotypical Asian parents. They push me and my sisters to do well in school and to get good grades. They also encourage us to be in sports and clubs so we can be well-rounded students. My sisters go to Oxford Academy, one in 7th and one in 8th, and they are in volleyball, basketball, tennis, and track. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. Freshman year, I joined the swim team. Mentally and physically, swim was really hard on me. Because we had morning practices, I was always tired. But swim was also really fun. I made new friends, and it felt nice to be part of a team. During this time, I had to learn how to manage school and swim. I had never done this before, because throughout junior high, the classes were really easy, so I didn't have trouble balancing my academics and a sport. During freshman year, I got a reality check. The classes were getting harder, and I didn't know how to manage my time wisely. During second semester of freshman year, I was also doing swim, so I started putting less effort into all my classes. This year, I've learned, and now I know how to use my time better. Stay you are, stay you are, stay you with me, lay you with me. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. And I realized that I needed to improve my work habits. I want to be able to have good grades so I can be successful later on in life. I want to enter in the medical field. I want to attend a prestigious college so I have better opportunities to pursue my dreams. This may sound stereotypical, but I want to enter into the medical field. I want to help others and change the lives of those who can't help themselves.
I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind.
At times when I'm discouraged or doubtful, my mom never gave up hope and faith in me. She still believed and still does believe I can do great things. She doesn't let my failures define me, and she is always there for me. I don't tell my mom this enough, but I love her and I appreciate everything she does for me. She is my role model and I aspire to be like her. Because of her, I have more faith and confidence in myself. I understand that the only way I can achieve and be successful is to put myself out there and work hard. I believe hard work will get me anywhere I want to be in the future, and it all depends what I do now. But the start of an